Ladies and gentlemen, Her Majesty the Queen will now light the national beacon.
So Bruno Peake, who's the pageant master, presents the Jubilee crystal diamond to the Queen. And this is the vehicle for lighting the last of 4,200 beacons in the UK and across the world. The last one being this one on the Mall, a flame 6 metres high, which signals that this diamond Jubilee is being celebrated fully and formally outside Buckingham Palace. A crowd of 20,000 people who have enjoyed the very best music, the very best